All right, we have breaking news right now at 8:27, a school bus accident in Westmoreland County.
The accident is on Pittsburgh Street in Derry Township, and Sam Hall is over the scene right now in Sky 4. Sam.
Yes, good morning, Kelly and Michelle. You can see that school bus on its side. Looks like it drove up on the bank and just kind of rolled over. Now, the good news is when we arrived, there was an ambulance here. What appeared to be the bus driver getting into the ambulance, walking on her own, talking, and appearing none the worse for wear. No word on whether there were any students in this bus or not, although there were several school buses when we arrived. They have now gone. Kelly, Michelle.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Sam.